here is my playthrough, and yeah, I may or may not have died during to one hit during this the tutorial that I'm leaving right now, but we won't talk about that. So, you know, just starting the journey as everyone else does. Straight. Nice. And then I enter this little area. Here we are, in the great land of Limgrave. And it was great. And so I started talking to this dude, and he said some choice words.
Unfortunately for you, however, you are maidenless.
I just... Without guidance. Does he not realize that I have a sword in my hand? I could strike him down right where he stands. He wouldn't be able to fight against me. He wouldn't be able to stop me. But I chose not to. And I was just on my merry way.
Are you serious, my brother?
Greetings, traveler from beyond the fog. I am Melina. I offer you an accord. But you, I am afraid, are maiden.
How many times are they going to bring this up? I get it.
I can play the role of maiden. Turning runes into strength. To aid you in your search for the Elden Ring, you need only take me with you to the foot of the Erd Tree. Settled. Summon me by grace to turn runes into strength.
How in the world did I just pull that off? Thank you.
GALNERYUS has come face to face with his first real challenge. Will he be able to best his foe? And why are his rolls so heavy?